Second Varsity 8, third final Hobart GW, Columbia Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State. Hobart GW, Columbia Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State. Columbia Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State, left to right, race 14, 9:40 a.m. start. Most of the morning, this lovely breeze we're feeling has been exactly perpendicular to the course. So this breeze that right now I'm reading, measurements with the course, collinear to the course, there it is right now 0.0. But with the course, crossing the course, it's 3.4, 3.7, 3.7, 3.9. So that's like the right to left component across your radio dial there. That's a men's second varsity, a third final. Hobart, GW, Columbia, Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State. Second varsity 8, third final, left to right lanes 1 through 6, Hobart, GW, Columbia, Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State. Race 14, 9:40 start.
Out to 2015. All right, National Champions.
On that course, Hobart, GW, Columbia, Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State, left to right. You can see the triangles to the left, those are every 250 meters. way down course, second varsity, eighth, third final. Hobart, GW, Columbia, Navy, Syracuse, Oregon State.
Looks like they're coming to the last couple hundred meters down there. All right, down the course, that's going to be the end of the men's second varsity eights. Third final, race 14, 940.